Doing what you said. Listen to me, baby.
Rest in peace, Trish Lighty. I was working with him a little bit before he passed away, and every time we met each other, he always tell people, when I talk about Buckshot, I always say that you're the one that got away. It's because we had this meeting a long time ago, me, him, Chris, and Leo, with Russell, and they decided they wanted to bring Black Moon to Def Jam. And I went over to the meeting the next day, and we all sat around, and they said, so what do you want? What is it going to take to get Buckshot? What is it going to take to get Black Moon over to it, you know? So I said, well, all we want to do is have our own stuff. What we want is our own movement. We want our own independent. I didn't even think I used the word independent back then. I think I just used our stuff. I was like, we just want our stuff. You know what I mean? I was like, I got a crew. That's my crew. You know, Smith & Wesson is my crew. Boot Camp, you know, and I said, you know, and Duck Down. I said, we are all one family. You know, I was young. I was on my look. You know, we're a team. So it was like, okay, well, we can't do the team right now. What we could do is we could do Black Moon, and then if that pops off, we'll bring in some Wesson, we'll do the other guys. I said, no, you understand? I have a team. You know, did you hear that? Like, either take Buckshot and the team, or they said, well, what else is it going to take? What do you want? I said, I want my own van. This was before I had the Duck Down van. I said, I want my own van. They said, fine, we'll give you a Def Jam van. I said, no, I want my Duck Down van. He was like, well, we can't do that, but we'll give you the van anytime you want. Slap my hand on the thing. I said, look, you know, either all of us or nothing. They said, listen, what we could do practically is take one group. I said, you know what? Thank you. But no thank you. I said, I would love to be here. But unfortunately, I can't do that. I can't trade Duck Down for Def Jam. I can't sell my boys out. I would love to be like, yo, fellas, you know, shake their hand, give them a hug. This is for me, you know what I'm saying? This is better for my future, you know what I mean? When I get on, I'm going to come back and get y'all. Like, I was like, nah, something about that sounds funny and tricky. I know the usual that happens. I'll pop off. I might not pop off. The contract, da-da-da, no. And they said, okay, no problem. And ever since then, they always called me the guy who got away.